he's called the Hidden Paw. For he's the master criminal who can defy the law. He's the bafflement of Scotland Yard, the flying squad's despair. When they reach the scene of crime, the cavity's not there.
Pheasant, I'd rather have grouse. If you put me in a house, I would much prefer a flat. If you put me in a flat, then I only want a house. If you set me on a mouse, then I only want a rat. If you set me on a rat, then I'd rather chase a mouse. The rat-tum-tum. And there isn't any call for me to shout it. For he will do as he do, do. And there's no doing anything about it.
The rum-tum-tugger is a terrible bore.
When he let me in, then I want to go out. I'm always on the wrong side of every door. As soon as I'm at home, then I like to get a bump. I like to lie in the bureau drawer. But I make such a fuss if I can't get out.
The rum-tum-tugger is a curious cat.
And there isn't any use for you to doubt it.
For he will do as he do, do.
And there's no doing anything about it.
The rum-tum-tugger is a curious beast.
My disobliging ways are a matter of habit. If you offer me fish, then I only want to feast. When there isn't any fish, then I won't eat rabbit. If you offer me cream, then I sniff and sneer. For I only like what I find for myself. So you catch me in it right up to my ears if you put it away on the larder shelf.
The rum-tum-tugger is awful annoying. The rum-tum-tugger
doesn't care for a cuddle. But I leap on your lap in the middle of your sewing. But there's nothing I enjoy like a horrible muddle.
The rum-tum-tugger is a curious cat. The rum-tum-tugger doesn't care for a quarrel. The rum-tum-tugger is a curious cat.
And there isn't any need for me to spout it. There's no doing anything about a wow. A wow.